Some new research has come to light about the alien planets in the nearby solar system known as TRAPPIST-1, and the evidence adds to the pile of possibility that one of the planets could harbor life. Guys, I am literally so ready for aliens, like just give them to me. Give me aliens, now! Welcome back to IO, I'm Charlotte Dobre and I'm coming at you with an update about TRAPPIST-1. Need a refresher? Or maybe you haven't heard about TRAPPIST-1 before. Here's the deal. In February of 2017, a group of astronomers made an announcement about a solar system just 40 light years from Earth that has 7 rocky planets, and 3 potentially habitable planets within the Goldilocks zone. All of the planets in TRAPPIST-1 are very close to each other, and they orbit their star at a distance much closer than Mercury to our Sun. The difference is, TRAPPIST-1's star is a small dwarf that's an eighth the size of our Sun, meaning it's a lot cooler. Since the discovery of TRAPPIST-1, several studies have been conducted to try and figure out if the habitable planets have an atmosphere and what they're composed of. It's actually possible for astronomers to figure out what the masses and radii of the planets are, which is exactly what 2 researchers have done. According to research by Gabrielle Engelmann-Suiza and David Kipling of Columbia University, one of these planets, TRAPPIST-1e, has an iron core. Woohoo! An iron core! Why is that important? Well, because Earth has an iron core. It's what creates our electromagnetic field. It's not only important for a planet to be within the Goldilocks zone, for life to form and for liquid water to exist on its surface, it needs to be protected from solar radiation. Our electromagnetic field protects us from things like solar flares, which if they weren't blocked by the field, would make it impossible for life to exist here. Just think about Venus and Mercury, there's no way life exists on those planets. To top everything off, it's an extremely likely possibility that TRAPPIST-1e could have liquid water on its surface. This is huge news, guys. It's a huge deal. Astronomers are really excited about it. Obviously, more research needs to be done. We need to figure out if it has an atmosphere. But there very well could be aliens on TRAPPIST-1e, just waiting for us to go hug them. I am so ready for an alien hug! Okay, guys, it's time to respond to some comments. Uzair Ahmed said, I don't think I'll get featured. P.S. It's my birthday tomorrow. So that means it's your birthday today. Happy friggin' birthday! Hope it's a good one. Zach Green said, Charlotte, I am deeply offended. You can't assume my gender. What if I am a turnip? You're so mean. Are you a turnip? Turnips are weird. Has anyone actually eaten a turnip? Like, really? No. Luke Broughton said, I've just subbed and love having recent updates on the news. Love this channel and all the other most amazing channels. Thanks for subbing, Luke. Welcome to the squad. You're not a turnip, are you? That's all, folks. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, make sure you show IO some love by smashing the thumbs up, hitting subscribe, and turning notifications on. If you want to stay on this channel, we put together a nifty little playlist for you that's right over there. You can just click on it. Lead you to the next video. By the way, we are on social media. Scroll down to the description for all of our links. See you in the next video.